Hey guys, welcome to Black Ops 3. Let's okay, who needs a millimeter scanner on that? There we go.
Premier Chen has pledged China's military support to all U.S. operations in anticipation of the cyber attack.
SDC is finished, Secretary Petraeus. America and China joining forces truly marks the beginning of a new era.
And one that you should be damn proud of, Admiral.
Sir. Secretary.
President Bosworth sends her regards.
For those souls who have toiled and wrought and thought with me, some work of noble note may yet be done.
Get this cocksucker off my flight deck.
Gladly, sir.
We got him.
Mad one.
It's good you do not talk. We can take our time.
I will speak only to David Mason. Bring him to me. I will tell him everything.
David.
Identify. Mason. David. Retina scan confirmed.
Do what you can. I'll be on the bridge.
I'm not a kid this time. But you can go ahead and try what you did back then.
Opulence is sinful and we all pay for it.
Such a self-indulgent piece of shit. Stop talking in riddles!
It was taken from me. Do you know what that feels like yet?
An American torched the warehouse for insurance money.
$11,000, that was the value they placed on her life. She was the reason for me to live. What about you, Khalid? What drives you? Is it me? Einstein once said that the economic anarchy of capitalism is the real source of evil. Your father and his people took Josefina from me. Pues, tu papá está muerto. Your father is dead. And his people. Finished.
Yeah, go ahead, Admiral Briggs.
We have a situation when tracking a passenger jet entering the Obama's airspace. Wait, what is that? Are those birds?
I meet Endo. Aniculos unto a savage race.
We're under attack. We're under attack!
There are hundreds of them! We've just crossed camera feed to the interrogation room. Secure Menendez! Meet me on the bridge!
If he so much as moves an inch, you put a bullet in his brain. You got me? The Obama is under attack! Ensure no one leaves this room!
You know I will not kill you, David. But if you do not drop your gun, I will kill your friend. You've got 5 seconds to decide.
How did you even...
Put them on. Turn around.
Menendez has escaped.
What?
PMC has used glider wings to launch a massive air assault on the Obama.
Damn.
They use stealth tech. Our guns only hit a fraction of them. They're tearing this ship apart.
Heavy firepower from the armory. They killed the security detail guarding Menendez. Take what you want. Menendez couldn't have done this alone. He must have men inside.
Right now, we have to focus on regaining control of the Obama.
Ready. Go!
Come on!
Section! The Obama's automated security system's now under enemy control!
Where's Briggs?
The server room, lower deck!
Go on the stairs! Salazar, get below and secure Briggs. Seal the server room doors. No one in or out.
Got it. This will be over soon.
Ooh.
You too, Sal. We gotta find our way to the bridge. On me!
We got another wave of jet wings landing now. I'm trying to take some of the heat off our men.
Stay on it! I'm headed to the bridge. I'll shut down the automated system from there.
There we go. There we go.
Briggs, bridge control terminal is completely locked down.
We're trying to gain access from the server room. I've seen revolutions come and go faster than this shit.
Menendez. Always one step ahead of us. We need to find him.
Head to the security room. Tech should have the camera feeds back up soon.
I'm on my way!
Let's carry on.
Thank you. Jam these inroads to the security room. Hack the relay terminal. Take manual control of the auto turrets.
You got it.
That was weird. Fuck. We did.
Seal the door. Where are we at on the security feed?
We should have it back up in a few minutes.
I need a team cutting through this wall right now. I lost comms to Admiral Briggs. He may be in danger.
Security feed, it's back up.
All right, run a facial ID scan throughout the entire ship. We have to find Menendez.
Search. Security camera, image, database.
Rebooting the whole system is a risk, sir. We have no guarantee it'll come back online.
Better no system than one that's destroying the fleet. Do it!
I'll need your security clearance, sir.
Briggs! Menendez is right outside the server room. Do not shut down the systems! If the security goes down, Menendez will waltz right in! Briggs!
Menendez. Briggs is rebooting their systems now, trying to regain control of their automatic defenses.
Y Salazar?
In position, by Briggs's side.
I feel like a traitor.
Admiral Briggs. Back off!
Intense.
Shoot through me! Kill this son of a bitch! No!
Damn.
Surrender when it's done.
I'd rather see you die than surrender to me.
I don't blame you.
Why don't you have Salazar do it?
Briggs is a good man, Menendez. Don't kill him. Shoot him in the leg.
Ooh.
He's alive. Thank you, Rogue.
If we truly succeed today, Admiral Briggs will come to understand why I did not kill him.
Salazar,
hurry the fuck up! Harper, get to the server room! Briggs is down!
Attention all security officers. Commander David Mason. SEAL team member Salazar is working with the enemy.
There we go.
Check the wounded!
This was his plan. Menendez smuggled the Solarium chip on board, hacked our whole system. He's now in command of the satellite network controlling the entire U.S. drone fleet. We need to inform the Pentagon.
You better watch your back. Whoever compromised Salazar.
Get him to sick bay. Okay. We'll need our tech team working on this ASAP. We have to find the source of the satellite control transmission.
What the hell happened here, man?
Salazar. He played us all. He was working with Menendez.
The fuck? How could he do that, man? What are you talking about? He's one of us!
Section, security team
he played us all, man.
Salazar secure. He surrendered without incident.
Where are you?
Hangar Bay 2.
On my way. What about Menendez?
He took off in one of our fighters. We missed him by seconds, sir.
You betrayed us all, Salazar!
Today is a difficult day, Section. But tomorrow, we all win.
Not you.
Attention all on this channel. This is Commander David Mason. Our defense network has been compromised. All hands prep for evac. Abandon ship. I say again, abandon ship.
Control over our drone fleet. I need a VTOL prepped and ready to go.
Confirm. Security teams will move to secure remaining air assets.
There we go. There we go, we're done.
hundreds died today, Section. I'm gonna see that son of a bitch burn for what he's done.
This is his endgame. He's about to unleash drones on cities across the globe.
Mad. Mad one. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you guys later.